the 80s called. They want their store back.
The New York Stock Exchange delisted the company today.
If you see a red sign inside of the mall that says electronic store, it's a
Radio Shack! Radio Shack!
Okay, so you might think I'm paranoid, but okay, question. Why are you taking my name at Radio Shack? I'm buying batteries. Do you understand what I'm saying? I'm buying batteries.
I gotta get some rosin core solder. Radio Shack closes in half an hour. That's good.
Hey, why don't you change the batteries now?
Radio Shack announced it would file
they
for bankruptcy
filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy today. They'll sell upwards of 2,400 stores.
You can buy this stuff on Amazon. You can buy it at Walmart.
I mean, no Radio Shack. Now where am I going to get my three-pronged turkey to yam adapter?
Psst. Hey, Hal, what you doing?
Trying out this new computer I got at Radio Shack.
Radio Shack. You've got questions, and we're beginning to have them too.
As big as a whale. My floppy disk gets hard at a Radio Shack sale. I don't got a life. I don't got a lady.
I'm a dork. My best friend's a TRS-80.
The Radio Shack is a dirty little place where we can't blow the fuse. Radio Shack, baby.
Voltage meters, join the battery club at Radio Shack.